party. His earlobe fell in the deep. Someone reached in and grabbed it.
Or a lobster claw cracking, and you want to get that good spritz of juicy flavor just as the jaws of the cracker bite in there. So I've got a setup with a tube full of water with a syringe, and it runs up through here. The whole thing is held in place by our beautiful Berkey system of hearts, and the water goes through this bendable brass tube and then through this tiny copper tube and splashes on the back side of the cracker. And we just have to find just the right place for the water to bounce off of to give a realistic spritz.
Something like that.
Did you get wet?
Okay,
to tweak it up to get just the right placement. There we go, that's nice juicy one. We'll see it better with some. You got some back on, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
And that's how we do it.
In the ocean.